flexible plastic records were very popular back in the late 20s and early 30s. This type has two tracks on this side and just cardboard on the other side. I usually find these records are quite difficult to play with a lightweight pickup because they tend to be a bit wibbly. But this one's good.
Just heard Why Waste Your Tears. We are now going to play Night Shall Be Filled with Music.